Hello, hello. My name is Emma, and welcome to Caught by a Spider, a yandere visual novel, a yandere spider visual novel, if you can't tell by the title. Let me say my warnings first, though. According to the game homepage, it says there are themes of drugging, stalking, kidnapping, minor blood and body horror, character death, eye strain, suggestive dialogue, and strong language. So if that isn't for you, don't continue. That's all I can say. Because I cannot guarantee I know anything. I'm playing this in broad daylight because I'm scared. So let's begin. Input your name below. Ammer. Meh. Enter your gender. My number is Femmer. Ugh. My head. My entire body feels so sore as well. I tried to move, but it seems my body is quite restricted. You're finally awake. Who's that? Is it the spider? Is some lady? Who is she? Her eyes are piercing. She looks familiar, but I can't put my finger on it. Sorry, dear. The ropes can be a bit uncomfortable. Try not to move around too much so it doesn't burn your skin, okay? Wait, burn? Burn? Is this not the rope I know? Is this rope burn or is it burn burn? So, how do you feel? I feel, I have a question. Where am I? Answer my question. Stop being so stubborn and answer my question. I'm okay. I don't feel too bad. That's good. I was afraid you were never going to wake up. By the way, I'm playing this in broad daylight because I just saw it's from a horror LGBTQ jam on itch.io. So, you know I love my horror. My drug can be a lot for some people. Good thing to know you're alive and well. So she drugged me to get me here? I see. How did this even happen in the first place? All I remember was that it was late at night, and someone... Oh my. Where are my manners? My name is Spider, by the way. Interesting. Why are you named Spider? Did your parents name you Spider? Did you choose the name Spider? Why do you have the name Spider? Why are you Spider? I debated whether to tell her my name or not. Maybe I should wait for her to ask. Emma is such a cute name. Coming from you, I'm kinda scared. Is there any certain meaning behind it? How do you know my name? When you were watching someone for a long time, you'd usually catch their name by that point, no?
That's kind of scary, ma'am. You've been watching me, right? That's kind of fucking creepy. You're kind of disgusting. Oh, her eyes. She don't look happy with that. She don't look happy with that.
She's having a time, all right.
So you never knew. I don't blame you for being disgusted.
You know, I kind of regret starting to play this game, because I'm already kind of eked out. And, like, I don't play normal horror games. Why am I playing a yandere horror game?
I kind of find your unawareness adorable. You're so adorable, Emma.
Don't say my name like that. That's kind of... I don't like it. You're not allowed to say that. You're the only one not allowed to say my name right now.
Do you want a nickname?
My name is so short. How are you gonna put a nickname on that? You gonna call me E?
No.
What about Little Bug?
That's a pet name. That's not a nickname.
I don't... How about it, my little bug?
Don't call me that. I'm so stressed out because of you!
If you don't like it, then how about you give me something to call you?
Please, nickname? I just need a little, maybe a little bit of a solace in my life, so, totally not a, not kidnapped. Okay, just call me when, me!
Me will suffice!
I guess. I mean, if you call me, you know? Mino?
Me.
It suits you so- I mean, it is me!
She seems pretty relaxed now. It's gotten a bit quiet. She's still staring at me weird. We're still in the pitch dark void with nothing around. How am I seeing you? Where's the light coming from? Why is the light not reflecting in your surroundings? Whew, maybe I should do something.
Yeah, mom, we can talk.
This feels so strange. I never thought I'd be kidnapped like this. Actually, I thought I'd be more panicked in a situation. I already am. I think it's that situation, though, I guess for you, where it's like you're so panicked, you're calm. But it mostly feels quiet and, well, uncomfortable.
It might be because of the pitch black void. Might be because she's the only thing you see. Maybe it's the, like... Yeah, maybe it's her, man. She's so good looking. She can't hear my thoughts, right? She's so good looking that, like, I'm uncomfortable from her amazing presence.
Maybe it's because all I can really see is her and that unnerving smile of hers.
Okay, let me get this straight. I personally think that her smile is fine. It's a normal smile. Her eyes fucking scare me. Look at those piercing, like, red eyes. They're not even, like, the full bloody red. They're, like, the glowy red, which is somehow very scary, too. So,
are you bored by me?
No! Never! No! It's also a bit uncomfortable being restrained like this.
I can't really let you out, though. Will you be so, understanding and forgive me?
I'll forgive you if you untie me.
Nope.
It was worth a shot, really. So, how's the weather?
You know, you're a lot different from the Emma I saw in the public all-
Well, there's a difference when I'm in a kidnapped situation versus when I'm in a comfortable outside environment. If you took me outside, you might see the normal me.
It's a little disappointing, really.
What?
I thought you'd be a lot more... obedient?
Aha! I'm very obedient! I'd never disobey. You're making it hard to drink with my handcuffed hand, Spidey lady.
Unless talkative.
Well, I can talk more for you if I want.
She stood up from her place and walked beside me.
Hello? Hello?
It's alright. You're still a wonderful person, Emma. I'm just going to enjoy you a different way.
Don't kill me. Don't touch! Don't do it! Don't. I swear, Spider Lady, I am uncomfortable. Also, the funniest thing is that I can barely see that desk on my laptop, so it's so much more pitch darker on my laptop than my other screen where I'm running OBS. I'm so confused.
I feel so exhausted. Relax. It'll numb out the pain. You'll still be hurting, but it won't be as bad if you took the pain without it.
Oh. It doesn't help that my game is starting to lag again because of bad laptop. But, you have many eyes. You know, you remember how I said I didn't like your eyes? Well, I didn't tell you. I was talking to myself. You couldn't really hear that, actually. Your extra eyes are also kind of, a little scary.
Oh, Emma. You look absolutely adorable when you're terrified.
What the fuck? Ah!
My head! I know. It hurts. Doesn't it? Don't worry.
This glitchy text is not making me any more comfortable. Just because this really happened the moment she went ape. Or I guess you could say spider, but like, I don't know.
It'll all be over soon.
Don't come close. Don't.
Talk, please. Talk. Stop staring at me. Talk.
Whoa. I will cherish you forever. I love you. Mimey. She was right. I didn't really feel that much pain. I felt her stabbing me over and over. All I could feel was the intense headache as I slowly slipped away from consciousness.
I think I hate- I'd honestly wish she'd stab me. I don't have experience with stabbing, honestly. But I hate dull pain a lot.
It feels so cold.
I guess we're dead, right? I guess we're dead. She was fun. Spider Lady was.
Look, I may have talked very scared earlier, very nervous. But I want to know what the flirt option does. Okay, I want to know what all the options do. I may be a scaredy cat, but I'm fucking curious. I'm a curious cat. I think those die, actually. But you know!
Me. Mahee-hee. Perfect. Question. So, you've been stalking me?
Precisely. Oh, you're so smart, my me! So, for how long exactly? Around 1.5 months?
Okay, I thought she was gonna say year. That's shorter than I thought.
What, 1.5? And I barely even noticed.
Can I question her more? Why were you stalking me?
In such a disgusting world, you'd protect the ones you cherish the most, correct? In that case, I simply wanted to protect you.
I'm a strong, independent, very dependent, indecipherable, very confused, very nervous woman. So I don't need protecting.
I've been fine on my own. You have. Up until the point you almost got kidnapped.
But then you kidnapped me. You kidnapped me.
What? You don't remember? Two people came up to you and tried to grab you. They almost harmed you. But I saved you and took you here.
So, you're saying you prevented one kidnapping and then executed another kidnapping. That's, I think I still got kidnapped then.
In here, you'll be protected. Nobody can hurt you ever again, Emma. And I get to see you every day, all the time. Forever and ever. I love you so much.
My
You love me too, don't you? We're lovers now, after all.
But we aren't. No.
You have no other choice. Tell me, Emma. Do you love me too?
Well, it's understandable. It
It's okay, my me. I'll make you love me.
Observe.
I can't look behind me because of the white rope that binds me to the chair.
Observe.
The room is so dark. I can hardly see anything at all. It feels like an empty void.
Do I get fed here, actually? Are you gonna feed me at least? Sounds pretty nice if you could feed me.
Question again. Do you care about my feelings at all?
That heart.
Don't you think you're asking too many questions, my me?
Okay.
Not really. I simply just want someone to love. Ah, one of those that are obsessed with the concept but not with the action. Is that too much to ask for little old me? I don't know what to say to a kidnapper. I mean, I really wanted to avoid looking at her, but there's nothing else to really look at. Her skin is very pale, and seemingly wears very sharp eyeliner. Her appearance does kind of remind me of a spider. I wonder if that was intentional.
Okay. I see you've noticed I am looking at you. Please don't take this as any other way besides observation. I am not ready for any type of relationship in accordance to this.
Admiring me, my me? No.
So. Maybe she'll let me go if I play along.
You know, you're very pretty.
I mean, I can't deny that. She is very pretty.
You kind of remind me of an angel. Such a charming one, aren't you? Are you trying to get something out of me?
What?
Did you expect me to release you after that?
I was just, you are pretty, if I'm being honest, okay? You are very, very pretty. It's just that, you know, this isn't the ideal situation that I would want to meet you in, you know, with you kidnapping me. I mean, if you talked to me normally outside, like, maybe I probably would have talked to you, right? Like, I'm not keen on strangers, but, like, maybe I would have talked to you, but I don't know about this situation.
Nice try, me.
But what if I don't want to do that again. But what if I do? What if I do? What if I do? What if I do? Okay.
This feels so strange. I never thought I'd be kidnapped like this.
Actually.
Oh no, this is retry, this is redo.
I forgot, I wasn't anticipating that in the second. I forgot that happened. So, we only have one, though. I think I can probably just keep asking questions and stuff, right? Right? Okay. Let's just stop it. Okay, let's just, question. And then, question. What was the question? Do you love me too? Sure! Sure I do, okay? Sure!
Oh, Emma. You're so cute. You've captured my heart from the first time I've laid my eyes on you. I will lay every part of my senses on you.
The senses, from what I remember, are touch, taste, sight, eyes, and hearing. Definitely said in that lingo. You can hear me. You can probably touch me. You can see me. How are you gonna taste me? Are you gonna eat me?
My sight, my hearing, my smell.
Are you gonna snuff me?
Oh no.
She was definitely going for that taste. Calm down. Cannibalism is, a crime. Yeah, wait, what did she say? Smell? Oh, it's touch and taste.
I can wait. I'd like you to speak. I'd like this lag to stop so you stop scaring me too.
I love you too.
So, a lot of this has things to do with romance. Do you care about my feelings at all? What if I flirt? Maybe she'll let me go if I play along. You know, you're very pretty. You remind me of an angel. There's not much else. I shouldn't ask more questions. Okay, let's go. Are you bored by my stop it? I don't think that's right English, spider lady. How do I even answer that? Kind of? It's a bit uncomfortable being restrained like this. Well, you've been a very good girl. Perhaps I can help you get a bit more comfortable. She stood up, walked beside me. Hello! Hello! Be a good girl and stay still, okay? I wouldn't want to hurt you. She walks behind me, away from my view.
I'll stay still! I mean, she's hit me before. She's given me the stab. You know?
I stood still. Oh, I'm standing? Wait, no, I sat still, as she unbinded me from the chair. I felt the ropes loosen around my arm and I heard a thud on the floor.
There we go.
How are you feeling?
Stop it.
Oh, that's why she said stop it earlier. I forgot I put the name as that because I was freaked out.
A lot better, I guess. That's wonderful.
So, Spider returned to her seat. I let my arms shake out the aching from being restrained for too long.
You're wonderful, Emma. I'm very happy that you trusted me. I was so worried you were going to struggle and get pricked.
Pricked by what? By you? By something? Is something behind me?
But I'm so glad you stood still.
I guess so. I already know from experience, like my past life, you know.
It's back to that awkward silence now. I'm still shaking out my arms. It feels so relieving to move again. So, let us ask her another question. This is the flirting stage, guys. This is the flirting stage. First kidnapping, right after your kidnapping, flirting. Do you enjoy anything?
Curious about me now, huh?
Well, I don't have many hobbies, but I enjoy hanging around, warm and dark spaces, kind of like where we are right now. I mean, if it's warm, as long as it's not, like, super cold or super hot. Where are we, by the way?
In my basement, actually.
Can I see your house? Actually, I'm very curious. Like, no lie, I'm very curious on what your house looks like. I wouldn't use that to escape. Just let me see what your house looks like.
Oh. Well, there's not much else.
Well, what's your favorite food?
That's an easy one. I really like chicken. But why is chicken, why is chicken in, like, apostrophe quotation marks, you know?
What about you? What's your favorite food? My favorite food is... To be fair, I did eat chicken noodle soup recently, but I do like mango.
Mango sounds oh so delicious. I'd love to take you out sometime to eat some mango with you.
A date, perhaps? I mean, we can just buy it at the store, you know? We can buy it at the store. Wonder what would have happened if I put chicken. I'll try that next time.
You said two people tried to attack me?
Do you know why?
Oh, no idea.
Feels orchestrated. At first I thought it was two unrelated events, but like... Maybe it's because you're so cute. I don't like that reasoning! How did you protect me?
Well...
Oh, we're asking too much. Stop, Emma. We're gonna die. You're asking too many questions, girl. Why did you need to drug me and put me in here? Next question. Why is your name Spider? Oh, true. That's the question I've been wondering this whole time.
I like spiders.
Oh, nickname. Not real name. I thought your real name was Spider. Flirt. Really? Are you sure? Okay, talk.
I would love to chat some more, but it's been a long day. Carrying your entire body wasn't easy, you know?
Well, if you had two goons that also were part of the orchestrated kidnapping that are probably on your side. What's that supposed to mean, anyhow?
There's a bed somewhere in this room. Well, it's a bit dark for you to see, but I promise it's here. How are you singing?
Is this pitch blackness? Is there a light on this desk or not?
Because if there's a light on this desk, I feel like it would reflect around the room. And if the light was too dim, I feel like I wouldn't see her. Is she reflecting light? But if she's reflecting the light, then the bed should be... I don't understand. It's been so nice to formally meet you like this.
I wouldn't say this is really formal. I'd say this is probably the most informal one.
I've always dreamed of talking to you like this.
Are you even listening to me?
Thank you for being here.
Aw, she's stubborn. It's not like I wanted to be here, but I guess,
Spider got up and walked into the dark. I can hear a door opening, then closing, then locking. I got up to search for the so-called bed. Eventually, after a bit of searching, I found it. I guess I'll see her tomorrow. I laid on the bed and got comfortable.
Where's the blanket?
I patted the bed looking for one in the dark.
You're telling me I have no blanket? What about the things under my bed? What if they go munching on my toes?
How dark can this place really be?
Ah, found the blanket. Blanket secured!
I rested my head and wrapped the blanket around me. Oh, Emma. You look so pew.
I don't know if I feel comfortable about this, lady. Remember when we had the conversation about how you'd do the two other ones later? You know, hearing, smelling, seeing, and you omitted the tasting and the touching. You know, I don't know what to think about that.
Good night, my... Stop it. Don't let the spider bite.
Okay. I'm kind of curious now. What are these two? I wanna
know if there's a scenario where I can like really, really flirt her up, you know? You know? I just gotta know.
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Bad!
Oh my. I'm so sorry. I must have drugged you a bit too much. Glad it didn't kill you, though. I'll take good care of you, so don't worry.
I don't know what's the difference between the blue hearts and the white hearts. So... Yeah. A white heart is kind of resembling how she is right now. Maybe a blue heart is how she is outside of this? We'll see. Yeah, I just want to see about getting all the white hearts I can. Oh shit, okay. I can only do the question once. That is my answer. What?
Oh no. I fucked up. The main menu, okay.
We're restarting. I accidentally did the blue heart and I accidentally saved over it.
Observe, I think,
gives me a white heart. Let us override this one. And then I'll question until the first white heart. I think this one's a yes. And then I can save again. Talk. Never thought I'd be kidnapped. Actually, I thought I'd be more panicked, but it feels mostly quiet and uncomfortable. Are you bored? Did I even answer it? Kind of. Bit uncomfortable. You've been a good girl. Okay. What will happen if we struggle? Okay, first off, what will happen if we struggle? As soon as I feel a bit of the rope leave my body, I struggled. Okay, yeah, she already said we'd get pricked. I already knew this was gonna happen. Ah! Ah! Look what you did. Spider caressed the spot that seemingly had been stabbed. What was that? It felt like a knife just drove into my shoulder? You're going to be hit with some strong side effects. You'll feel a bit tired at first, but it'll go away in a minute. When you open your eyes, whatever you do, don't panic. She was right. I felt exhausted, like I'm about to pass out. After a bit, I opened my eyes. Hello! Okay, so this is not your close-up form, you're very far now. What? Those eyes? Her back? What the hell's going on? She said not to panic! You fool! You forgot the instructions! Emma, don't panic! She said not to panic. Okay. I'll calm down. I took a deep breath. Breathe in and out. It's still... Don't worry about the hallucinations. Just think about me. Don't think about anything else. So, I'd actually like to ask, why is the table moving? Oh, since my hands were untied, I decided to bolt out of here. Interesting. Like I'd stay with that crazy lady while I'm drugged out of my mind. But we're hallucinating. If we're hallucinating, how are we finding the door out? It's also pitch black, isn't it? The hallways seem endless. All I see is red. Actually, all I see is black. I can't even hear her footsteps. A door! I twist the knob, hoping it wasn't locked. To my surprise, it clicked! This doesn't feel very basement-like. Where am I? I must be hallucinating. It's like a maze. What stair do I take? Why is there a massive web? Where am I? I began to panic. My heart is racing. That headache! Oh god. Am I going to die here? I mean, maybe. We know that she isn't incapable of killing us. No, I don't want to die. Ugh. Stop it! No more! I felt a hand wrapping around my body. Shh. It's okay. My breathing was stable. Wait a second! I thought that was her for a second, but why is it question marks? The headache is disappearing. It's Spider. Okay, never mind. It is Spider. It'll be alright. I feel her place a hand on my head. She begins caressing me gently. Deep breaths. I did as told, taking deep breaths. Looks like the drug is wearing off. As I'm about to open my eyes, she moves her hand to cover them. Let's go back and talk, okay? It's not like I have a choice, okay? Oh. Well, there was one thing I wanted to check too, I guess. This one. Was it question? Do you enjoy anything? Food, right? We can also see what will happen if we put chicken. Ah, you get it, right? They're just so delicious. Wait, this whole time? This whole time I could interact with her Physically? I'm sorry. You're telling me I can give head pats to this girl? And she'll just be chill with it? If I hit back too much, will she kill me? I didn't know I could do that. Interesting. Well, that's something nice to know. She's very cute when you give her head pats. I'll do this one and I'll just put panic and then we'll see how that goes and then we'll end. How could I not panic? It'll worsen if you... Shut up! Ugh. Emma! My head. What the hell? It hurts so much. What did you do? You're the one who jabbed yourself into my... Ugh! You're just hallucinating. If you could maybe calm down, then... Shut up! Ugh! Emma, please, just relax. You'll die if you don't... Don't fuck with me! Why do you care? You kidnapped me! I mean, to be fair. She did it out of love, you know? Forced me into this. And now... Emma, that's enough. Emma? Emma! I've heard stories that death feels cold, but it feels so warm. Third image. I'm sorry, Emma. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. See, if you present me an image, I'm so curious on what the last one is. I don't think it's related. I don't think it's related to... Okay. Let's see what I have in my load, actually. Fuck, never mind. I'm gonna look up the walkthrough. I think if they have a walkthrough. I hope they have a walkthrough. Oh, there we go. I got an ending guide. Okay, so we have to be basically perfect. Okay, I see. Well, let's see how this one goes. The first thing I have to do is... I have to do... Oh, shoot. Let's just redo this. Because I don't remember what I did. First thing I have to do, get all the hearts. We'll see how that goes. Choose a nickname. Oh, I see. So this is the one I've been missing. Little Bug. Because that's the name she chose initially. I guess Little Bug is fine. Really? You're so adorable, my little bug. My bug. My little... Okay, I get it, okay? It's gone a bit quiet, she's still staring at me weird, maybe I should do something. And then the next thing I have to do is... I can only do 2 times questioning. First time. Second time. The answer to this will be... Yes! You're so cute, thank you! Thanks, we don't need to hear about the rest. And then... Flirting gives you -1 hurt. Interesting. I love you too. Okay, I have to observe all the way. I've already done this, so yeah, it does make sense. White hearts are good. Yeah, white hearts are good, blue hearts are bad. Or blue hearts are... Yeah, blue hearts are bad. Okay, this feels so strange. Never thought I'd be kidnapped like this. Actually, I thought I'd be more panicked, but it feels quiet and uncomfortable, right? She lets me go. I have to stay still. She unbinds me. The light turns back. And then I have to ask her what her favorite food is. And then the answer I've already talked about is chicken. So we've actually already done this one, which means I'm basically a genius. I put chuck in. I almost fucked up. Chicken. You get it right? Yeah, I mean, I did eat chicken noodle soup, so. And then requires four or more hearts to actually... Okay, so I can flirt with her. You know?
The music change!
Okay. I've got basically what I need to do, so I can just enjoy the game. They didn't tell me what the ending is, by the way. You're very pretty. You kind of remind me of, the ocean. Your hair and eyes are as bright as the reflection of the moon. The tides just sweep me away with how your smile sweeps me away. I can see Spider get visibly embarrassed. Oh, thank you. I can't stop admiring you. There's something about you I can't really put my finger under. But it's a very good thing. I didn't expect her to be the shy type. Well, thank you. I love seeing that adorable side of you, not gonna lie, I do too. Okay. Actually, no more. Oh. Well. Hehe. That's adorable. Look, she might have kidnapped, but that, I have to say, that's adorable. You're a lot less threatening than I thought. You thought I was threatening? I wasn't really going for threatening. Did you find me threatening at first? Well, yeah, kinda, because you kidnapped me. It's been a long day, hasn't it? I suppose so. I know it's hard to see, but there's a bed in this room. It's my only bed, so if you want to get comfortable, we're going to have to share. Sharing a bed with her, well, I guess I wouldn't mind. I mean, flirting worked, and she is the shy type. She's changing her dairy archetype. Oh, thank you for agreeing. She got up and grabbed my hand. Come. She leads me around the room until we reach a bed at the corner. She bent down and grabbed a blanket from under the bed. She then laid on the bed and tapped beside her. Don't worry, I don't bite. Even though I do remember you talking about the other senses! I laid beside her. She instantly wrapped her arms around me and pulled me closer. It startled me a bit, but afterwards I began to feel a bit calm. Intriguingly enough, I feel like a lot of these situations where it's like physical things, for some reason it's like soothing to you, and I don't know why. Isn't this comfortable? It is, yeah, I guess. The view is immaculate. Just rest, okay? I'll be here to protect you. I'll always protect you, my little bug. I closed my eyes and sighed. It feels so warm. Good night, Emma. Let's talk a lot more tomorrow. I think I got... Oh! I feel like I have an intense case of Stockholm. Okay, so yeah. See, interesting. These first two, of course, relate with, like, killing. The bottom two are not. The first two are when she's in the hallucinated form, too. Hello? My mom says I'm cute. It's the developer, I think. Oh my goodness. You completed the entire game? I was curious! I had to know! She was really cute, and like, I was kind of scared, but it's all good now. ADK, if you can tell, but I'm very happy. Well, you must be wondering who I am. I'm Pito, aka the creator of the game. I'm actually just here to show you some extra content about the game! Hell yeah. We'll go over art that never made it into the game, as well as some background on the creation of Spider. Adorable. Her name is Spider. I feel like I've got that case of I've got that, like, what the people call the case of Stockholm Syndrome from this girl. But she- look, regardless, she is cute, right? She is cute. Her name is Spider, and she is baby! This is Spider's first ever drawing. I made her when I was thinking about a femme yandere visual novel. In my honest opinion, there's not enough. Agreed? Look at her! Especially ones that's catered towards the girlies. My main focus for making this game was to cater to girls who like crazy girls. Look,
I may be a girl. Look, I was gonna say I don't like crazy girls, but, like, this girl kinda, you know? AKA me. And I'm definitely not stopping with Spider. Good. You know what? I probably will play the later ones then, if they ever come out. This was what the room was supposed to look like. Very big upgrade. This was the second vision. I think, yeah, the end vision was pretty nice. Fun fact, the reason the room is black was because of a coding error. I ended up sticking with it, however, because it looks a lot better than what you're seeing right now. True. I was robbed of this? Excuse me, ma'am? Ma'am? This was supposed to be the CG for Spider's Good End, where you cuddle with her. You're actually supposed to kiss, but I thought it'd be a bit too fast. That's true! Plus, you know that cuddling is just top tier fluff. You just met her today. Oh. This was supposed to be the CG for her bad end. This is the touch taste. Is it the touch taste? She's pretty here, but scrapped. Oh my god, it's the evolved version of the head pads! Last one. This was supposed to be an ending, but I scrapped it. I still like the idea of petting Spider, so I added that feature not long after. If you didn't know you could pet Spider, now you do. I mean, I learned pretty late actually, but I did it, and we're back. I just want to keep this short because I have somewhere to be. And also, there's not much to say. Spider was initially going to be part of an organization that, like, IDK, kidnaps people. I kind of can see that. But I decided to scrap it because I was too lazy to get into detail about it. Spider was supposed to be her code name. And she would intentionally go against the organization to kidnap you because you're cute. Yo, that plot line sounds so good! Or something. But I like the Spider better. A lot of the endings don't really have set names apart from bad ending, where you just die. In my files, I have them as bad, true, neutral, extra, and romance. But, to be honest, none of them really correlate to the actual ending apart from the bad one. And, yeah, whatevs. Now for the lifelong question. Is Spider actually a spider? You're not gonna answer? No! Ugh, how dare you leave me with an unanswered question. So that was Caught by a Spider. Like, in the end, she was really cute. Well, contrary to the beginning where she kind of scared me, but the end, she was really cute. So if you want to play Caught by a Spider, I'm leaving the link in the description. Because, I mean, she cute. And also, it says, the gender said you could play as a female, male, or other. So, I mean, you've got your options, okay? So, yeah, that was Caught by a Spider, and my name is Emma, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.